Howdy folks, and welcome back once more. Let's play Arthurian Legends. Today, new areas. I do not know what to expect going into this. But we can poke around a little bit. Looks like there might be something up there. Oh! I don't know if this is intentional or not. Oh, and I botched it. Tried to jump. Absolutely failed. There we go. Can I get up here? At least not from here. There. Get up there. Come on now. I don't know. I'm sure ahead. I'm sure ahead will hit this. I don't think we can get over there. But I must try. Oh my god. They're like a. Oh yeah, see, this is. Alright, so getting up here at the very least is intentional. Okay. That's good to know. The jumping's being weird. I can't tell if it's. Like, I can't tell where the issue is. If it's, like, game engine related or. A pep cack. Yeah, I don't think we can get up there. Okay. I don't want to spend too long on it. Throwing axe. Bolts full. Nice gory head in there. Oh. Okay, so that now. Fuck off, spider. God. Terrible. I hate him. We also have this club. We're gonna have to see how that works. Nope. Fucking mega spiders spitting acid at us. This is not a secret. This is a hell pit, and I hate it. Jeez. Why can't I take the flaming torch? Give me a melee weapon that lights, that lights fuckers on fire. Okay, so we got some coins, a rune of magic missile, and chalice of rage. So my assumption is that this is our berserk pack. I'm gonna save. I see an enemy there. We're gonna punch him. We shall give him what ho. That's not what I wanted to do. Okay. Okay. I don't know if it's worth the danger of entering melee to punch a motherfucker, but we can if we want. I think more realistically, I'm probably gonna stick with my throwing axes. All right, so this, I assume, backtracks us to the beginning of the level. Yes, okay. Because, yeah, I want to poke around. We don't have a map. I don't think. Do we? We have a cheat menu, apparently, but that's no fun. Yeah, no, no map. Alright. I gotta know. Is there something up here? What's the point? Is this just here to be here? Okay, good talk. I don't know if it's worth wall humping in this or not. I would assume not. Thus far, all the secrets that we found have been just like... Totally looks like there's something back there. All the secrets that we found thus far just have been like nooks and crannies and stuff. And I mean, we blew up a wall. So I'm gonna hope that there aren't any, like, wall hump entryways that we're gonna have to worry about. I'm sure there are. Oh! Ow. Alright. I want to bludgeon somebody. I gotta know how well this club works. You guys didn't drop any arrows for me. I'm moderately disappointed. Oh, hey. What? Oh, they've sealed me in here. That's not nice. With two of these angry motherfuckers. So it seems like the cudgel stuns them. I was gonna say, this is supposed to be an AoE, right? Oh, got a new one! Alright, I'm gonna leave that there. I mean, that was a fight, and the spike club seems to be pretty decent as like a crowd control implement of all things. Just for CCing people. Lock them down with the stunsies. I like fire bombs. I mean, I guess. Whoa! The fuck is that? Oh, is this imps? This little flying. We saw one of these in like the first level. Yeah. They like spit poison, right? Yeah. Okay. Ow. They're tough little shits. Okay. Alright, we're good. We're good. I'm comfortable. Get that throwing axe. See, we could get. Alright, we'll see what the Rune of Magic missile does. I'm curious, and we got the key to this door. I'm actually gonna zip over here. Grab crossbow bolts. There we go. Alright, and we'll save before we do this. Water, fire bomb, angry doggo. Just like keeping an eye out for like holes in the underbrush. Okay. Oh, I want that mushroom. Give me the hit points. Wow, fuck! I don't even know what got me! Damn imps! Scared the shit out of me! Oh my god! Little bastards! Holy shit! I just heard somebody. Where? Where? There! These things are like, they got some endurance. Like, five hits with a friggin' bastard sword. Just not at all, and there's another one. We can barely see out there because the haze is weird. Alright. Oh, we have another. We have another two-handed sword boy. And another imp. Okay. You know that's a secret. We're two-handed sword. I was gonna say, what are you doing? Oh, that's right, parried, motherfucker. Twice even. Ow, my bad. These guys are pretty beefy. Thankfully they drop replacement swords. Okay, so yeah, this is something over here. We'll save. I'm tempted to go back to that first, like, temple-y area and grab the shield and armor there, because we no longer have armor. Get out of the poison. Oh, get out of the poison. Go through the poison. Totally worth it. What was that? Scale mail. Alright. Bandages. Bastard sword is full. Alright, what is this? This is poison immunity, perhaps? Antidote. Cures and prevents poison. Alright. That's pretty cool. I dig it. And now we have armor, which is what I was whinging about just moments ago. But yeah, like, you can see, like, I'm trying to jump here, and it's, like, not jumping. Like, it doesn't want to jump when you're, like, moving against terrain or something. I don't know. It's kind of strange. Oh, that's a bee. Freaking Saxons allying with the forces of nature, apparently. Angry doggo. Okay. More angry dog. Where you going, bro? throwing axes are pretty good. I have... Oh, shit. Nope. I have, like, no idea where we should be going here. These levels are very big, and it's very easy to get lost in them. Nope! Fucker throwing axes. Stop it! Interesting. Oh, let's see. What is this? I like the ruins in this game. I do have to say that. Like, the ruins feel proper ruiny. I don't know how else to say it. Ah, shit. Nope, nope, nope. My aim is bad and I should feel bad. Okay. Oh! Okay. Alright, good to know. Less than bueno. Let's drink some healing. Quick save because I'm a coward. Try. So, I mean, we're obviously supposed to get into this place. Probably not from this way. But, oh, I wonder if we can. This feels like perhaps jank. Perhaps jank will allow us to proceed. Maybe not. Maybe the engine is smart enough not to let me jump on, like, the very... I think we can do this. I think we can do this. But I'm not gonna spend 45 minutes trying to do it. Fucking spiders, man! They're everywhere! Apparently this is a secret. Okay. I'll take more crossbow ammo and a better shield again to replace mine. Or whatever the hell that was. I think that was like a thing of firebombs. I do like that the melee weapons feel different. Like, this sword has, like, noticeably better reach than the hand axe or the club. In fact, I would almost say that, like, the hand axe and club, their reach feels too short. Like, it should be larger than it is. Okay. What the fuck? Oh, it's a dude with two maces, just like... What the f... Okay... I want to look in the bestiary and see what that was. A berserker. Saxon armed with a spiked club and medium armor. Oh, he had a knife in his offhand. Okay. Freaking nature getting in the way. Oh my god. No, no. I love firebombs. Oh, man, we could have blown this up for where? I would like do it. Yeah, completely ineffectual and got me killed. First death, because I was trying to be a cheeky bastard. And of course we get the pro tip, use a healing potion if you're low on health. Did I seriously not save? Well, I guess we didn't really actually cover that much ground from here. It was mostly spiders. Okay, where were we? Yep, over here. Alright. And there were two. Where was the other one? Okay. A secret here. Yeah, those were bombs. Whatever six is? What is this? Okay, fire bombs. Alright. Sure. Where's... Are you the berserker? Yes. it's funny. You're not the knight. I didn't mean to waste a firebomb on you. Accidentally disabling. I don't even know when I did it. I accidentally disabled the fucking targeting reticle in the center of the screen. Because esports. Wow, you actually survived at that time. Well, I think last time I threw a throwing axe into his face. But, you know. What is that? Throwing knife. Okay. Coins in the gore. So our throwing knife is like really good because it's on 8. Maybe. Small axe designed to be, no, small knife designed to be thrown inflicts poison. Okay. All right. It's one of them fancy status effects. Okay, sure. Jumping. Shouldn't be as hard as you are. Oh! Nice. What's this? Chalice of Life. Sweet. I needed hit points. Wasn't there another dude over here? We apparently already killed him. Another bastard sword, some coins, healing potion, gold key, and a bunch of goodies. Bear traps full. That's because... Bear traps are of dubious usefulness. Don't need them, but okay. The gold key, I think that was... Have we been down here? I don't think we have. I'm gonna save. I think the gold key was in that first temple area that I found where I was like, the ruins look like ruins! Have we been here? We've been here, okay, good talk. So I believe that was over here. Yeah. Fucking spiders. Nope. One thing that the devs have done with this, and I both dig it and I hate it, is they've made terrain messy. Like, it's not a lot of flat areas, so it's very hard to do, like, the Doom thing of, like, oh, there's an enemy coming at me, so I just back up and shoot at them, because, like, there's always shit to get caught on, whether it's trees or, you know, bricks or whatever. And, like, I think that's good because it makes you think a little bit more about the arena in which you are fighting, but at the same time, it happens and I'm like, son of a bitch, my cowardice is being punished. Oh, I don't like this. I just hear somebody. Wow, fucking these damn spiders, where are you? There! I have damage over time effect too. Okay. Oh no, get out of the poison! Jesus. Alright, what's over here? Oh! Archers. Be funny if every so often, like, the poison, like, the mushroom would poison you or something, or if some mushrooms were bad. Can we... Okay, we can't actually stand on that to get up here. Oh, there's a spider somewhere. I don't know where! Fucking things. Ooh. Ha! Got him that time. A switch opens this door. Okay, but can I make that jump? I'm not gonna try. Blessed throwing axes. I'm sure there's gotta be more spiders. There's always, I bet you that's a switch right there. Oh, what do we have here? Aw, yeah, some fire bombs. I'm not gonna fuck with the switch yet. I wanna poke around. Oh. I think that's the end of the level. It's a drop. I don't like that. So I'm gonna save first. And we'll go in with firebombs and prayer. Oh! Who are you? Oh, goddamn it. I got him too, at least. Okay, were you a new enemy? Yes, that was a red knight. Possessed knight armed with a sword, shield, and heavy armor. Occasionally blocks. Okay. Well, it didn't save him from explosion damage. Oh, and now we're over here. Okay. Ancient key required. Well, we don't know where the ancient key is, though. That's troubling. Considering the only other thing we have available to us is the level exit, so I assume that the ancient key is kind of like your secret key type thing. Like, I assume that this is the end of the level, right? Yeah. God, still only 4 of 9 secrets. Holy crap. That's nuts. Thou art here. Alright, look at us go. Oh, I don't like this already. It's So I think I am instead going to go ahead and save and call it an episode here. So as per usual, folks, thank you for watching. Hope you all had a good time. And I will see you all next time, wherein violence continues. Until then. Hey, you made it to the end. Nice. If you had a good time, check out one of these other series, see if you like them. Drop a like, comment, or subscribe if you'd like to support the channel, via the machine and all that. As always, thanks for watching.